check out what I found when I moved this oyster bin right here. Underneath it was a skillet fish, and they actually bristle worms and crustaceans that are on those oyster shells. It's just wild what you can find out there on the Chesapeake Bay.